Welcome back, guys. I think we can probably afford to put some of this stuff away. Because we don't need it right now. So I'm going to put that away. Don't need the ashes. Monster meat seeds. Okay. There's not... Oh, there's a pig. Good. You. Give me some manure. There we go. Whoops. Well, oh, didn't want to do that. Ouch. Okay, let's run away. I'll get the manure later. Sorry, piggy, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm sorry. Dull. Okay, let's have a look at the old map. So, I'm thinking, we've already explored this area up here. So, I think we probably start on the coast over here and follow it down and see where it goes. Yeah, sound like a plan? Yeah, sounds like a plan to me as well. So, let's go grab some nice berries. And we'll grab grass on the way as well. Because we're a bit short on grass. Oh, more berries. And I'm going to want to start digging these berry bushes up. Actually, you know what? You know what? We're going to start digging stuff up. I'm going to start taking some berry bushes with me. So, let's take these with us. You know, I'm gonna start taking grass as well, because I want to get a grass farm started. You know, pretty much as soon as possible. And I might, as if I'm gonna pick grass, then I might as well take the tufts with me as well. And the same with the berry bushes. It's just more efficient. Twigs, I'm actually kind of not gonna be so worried about right now. And I really should think about getting some rabbits going as well. Doing some rabbit traps. Let's grab these while I'm here. Oh, I want to get a really, really cool base going. And I want to get it going like pretty darn soon. Like winter is going to be here before we know it. We're already a third of the way to winter. Winter comes around so fast. I'm gonna pick the odd petal as well, because I can feed those and get manure, which is pretty awesome. So let's do that. Let's grab these. And that's a whole bunch of manure that I can get. Grab these as well. Loads of bees down here, so that's going to be great for getting some bee boxes going. And I should probably think about doing that sooner rather than later. Take some more grass with me. So I'm going to have manure to fertilize my grass when I plant it. Wow. Things are so good. Oh my goodness. And we've got another piggy. So I could knock his house down and take it with me, but I haven't got the room at the moment, so that'll be later. I want to have loads of pigs around my eventual camp. Like, loads. Let's grab this berry bush. Boom, boom. And we'll grab this one as well. How many berries have I got? Like 9 berries now, so I'm not going to starve tonight. Getting meat isn't a problem. Let's pick up the seed while I'm here. What else? I don't know. I like everything's just going so smoothly at the moment, which is usually when I do something massively stupid and get myself killed. So, I think as long as I can avoid doing anything too ridiculous, looking in good shape. Right, now we're getting pretty close to that savanna biome. And I'm wondering if we're going to run into Beefalo. Well, let's grab these berries. We'll set up camp probably a bit earlier tonight. Because, like I said, I I don't want to, like, get carried away and do something stupid. But... don't dig up rabbit holes. I'm going to do my best to avoid doing that. If there aren't beefalo here, I'll be very, very surprised. Grab some of this. Boom, boom. Still got plenty of time tonight. It's... oh, need a new shovel. Need a new shovel. There we go. Boom. There we go. I think I'm going to explore this savannah rather than... yeah, am I going to follow the coast around? I'm so keen to discover beefalo that I think I'm going to explore this first. But actually, this isn't... well, I don't know, it's big enough. I was going to say this isn't really big enough for beefalo, but I think it probably is. Let's haul ass over to the other side of this this savanna biome. See if we can find anything over here. Nah. Oh. That swamp. We're not going anywhere near that tonight. Okay. So I think we'll set up camp here for tonight. Just plop in a campfire. Here we go. You know, I could probably do with some ashes. So how about I carelessly drop a few logs on the ground until they catch fire. There we go. And then I can pick up some ashes, and then when I get back to camp, I can make some more healing salve. Right, shall we cook up some berries? I think we probably should. Because our hunger is starting to get a bit on the low side. But this should get us back pretty much to full, I would think. It's like 120 health right there. Boom, 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 boom. Almost full. Right, let's pick up these ashes. And where are we going to go now? I'm wondering what's at the other end of this path. Oh, flint. Grab that. I'm just in an exploring mood. And we don't have that much time before winter to spend exploring. So I'm gonna take advantage of it while I can. Got a whole bunch of berry bushes, which has been very, very useful. We'll carry on picking up some more grass. Okay, and we'll carry on picking up flowers as well. Ha ha ha, so that's that nasty evil swamp biome. But I do need some reeds. Oh, I can't carry any more stuff. You kidding me? I can eat the berries, pick up the grass, pick that up, still carry these, boom, boom, pick the flower. Oh, yo, yo, day 8, everything going well. I think the big difference is going to be, like, when I do die and I need to make a meat effigy, trying to get beard hair, because we can't just shave our beard like Wilson can. We've actually got to get some beard hair from beardlings, and in order to get that, we have to pretty much go insane, which is not a whole lot of fun. Oh, koalaphant. Nah, I'm not going to go koalaphant hunting just yet. Oh, look at that. Can I get that? No, I can't. Oh, well. But it looks like we've got a nice rock biome over here. I'm just going to pick up the stuff that's lying around. I'm not going to worry too much about mining at the moment. A bit more flint. We'll grab this berry bush. Wow. We're a long way from home, guys, actually. And it's day 8. I think we're going to have to seriously think about getting back to base. And starting to like settle in for the winter. Get some crock pots going. Get some better food. I would like to find a graveyard and maybe get a gear so that we can maybe get an ice box. I should probably pick up some more flint and some more rocks. Yeah, let's pick up a few more of these rocks as they're just lying around. It's quicker than mining for them. Oh, and another one over here. Do I even have a pickaxe? I don't think I do. Nope. No, I don't. Right, let's... I am going to grab these rocks that I see. It'd be nice to have a stack of rocks with me. What else we got over here? Okay, so this is the map edge again. Oh, more rocks, more rocks. Another berry bush. More rocks. Okay, hunger's good. Health is good. Sanity, not bad at all. Oh, sorry about that. Just a little coughing fit again. Oh, I've got this terrible cough. Okay, let's look at the old map. So, wow. Wow, I mean, look how far we've come. Wow, we are a long way from home. And, like, still no sign of any beefalo. So I think that, like, for this winter... we're going to have to rely on the pigs. And it's only a matter of time before we get hounds. So, like, do we just, like, trot back to base? You know, let's have a little bit of a run down here. Ooh, okay, well, I know where I can go to get rocks. So that's awesome. But let's see where this goes. See if it goes anywhere useful. I'm really hoping to just run into a herd of beefalo. It's not going to happen, though, is it? Oh, but... Whoa! We've hit the grass mother load. Wow. Wow, this would have been a good place to set a base, actually. Oh, can't carry anymore. Okay, you can stay there for now. I could eat these seeds, just get them out of the way. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Oh, just broke my shovel. Let's get another one. How are we doing? I think we'll probably camp out again tonight. Oh, piggy. Wow, there's like so many pigs on this map. Oh, man. Like millions and millions of berry bushes and stuff. Oh, pigs. Loads of pigs. Merheads. Oh, man. All right, guys. I tell you, I am absolutely loving this start. Like, could it get any better? We'll just eat that seed. You know what? I think we're going to set up a camp to get us through the night. Set up a camp. Let's not hang around. Bang a couple of logs on there. There we go. Right, let's, you know what? Let's cook up a load of berries. That'll keep us... I mean, good God. We're not short of berries. And you know what? I'm going to put one berry down on the ground, just in case the gobbler should show up. And I'm going to equip my axe. And then I'm going to go and pick... I was going to pick all these berries. Let's dump the ashes. We can do without those for now. And let's just go pick all these berries. Because why wouldn't we? The gobbler is running around or whatever. He's obviously completely ignoring the berries that I put down there. Why aren't you... See, people say these things. Completely ignored the berries that I put down to try and trap him with. Okay. Right, so we've got tons and tons and tons of berries. Day 9. Day 9 and things are awesome. Let's cook off these berries while we've got the fire going. Well, we're not going to be short of food for the next couple of days. It's pretty staggering. And one more. Let's, can I burn this? Probably if I throw another log on the fire and set fire to it. No! Really? Okay. Well, grab the seed. That'll be useless very soon. So we've got two pig villages, one at each end of that road. I guess we should probably just have a little bit of a hunt around here. Oh, we've got another nice path that we can follow. I just want to cover, like, as much territory as possible and see if I can find Beefalo. Because you've seen how fantastic the Beefalo are at dealing with the hounds. And kind of the hounds are, like, my biggest worry. Now, like I said, I would like to grab a few reeds. And eat those seeds. Grab that. Any sign of any nasty tentacle beast monster things? Nope, not at the moment. Oh, if I can grab one more. Yep. That's the four that I need initially. Okay, we've got some more spiders down here. We'll try and avoid some poison mushrooms, which we'll definitely avoid. Right. Berry bush. Let's equip my shovel. We'll take the berry bush with us. We'll just eat that. Oh man, seriously? I've got so much stuff now. Come on. You know what? Get rid of that garland. Put on the top hat. Pick up the berry bush. Woohoo! God, I pleased myself so easily by solving these very, very, very small problems. Okay, we've got more spiders going on. That's a level 2. Oh, pig. Oh, spiders. Wow. I mean, we are exploring a large part of the map, but where the hell? Oh, we're going to take a berry bush with us. And we'll just eat the berries. Right, come on. Keep going, keep going, keep going. We want to make the most of these days. Wow, and there's... like a whole other biome over there. get to it. Here's our piggy friend. Oh, several piggy friends. Now, like, should I grab those guys, take them with me? Dunno. Am I going to grab these bushes? I probably should. I should probably cook off this meat as well. I'm going to do that tonight. But, like, I've got this kind of obsession now about finding these stupid beefaloes. I maybe shouldn't worry about it quite as much as I am, because I do have the pigmen. But if the hounds come at night when the pigmen are sleeping, then you're going to spend the whole night running around your fire. See, there's a whole nother area down here. Wow. She looks kind of cool in the top hat, doesn't she? Let's pick these up. Come on, go, go, go. It's already evening. I think we're going to have to seriously think about heading back and getting stuff done, because it's day 9. And we've only got till day 25. And then it's winter. But, wow. I've got to capitalize on this great start. And the way to do that is to get up there with the pigs, start getting some stuff planted, start getting, the crock pots, drying racks, get some spider, some rabbit farming going. But yeah, I mean, because it's so bloomin' awesome right now. Like, am I going to find... Like, in the last one, I couldn't find the Pig King. And I think I explored pretty much the whole map, and I never found the Pig King. In this one, am I not going to find any Beefalo? Because that would suck. Don't even say it. Don't even think that could happen. How are we doing time-wise? We're still okay time-wise. I've got loads of grass and berries and stuff to take back to base. Which is awesome source. But still, no, beefaloes, where can they be hiding? Well, it's almost night time. So, I think, oh man, I can't carry any more rocks. Wow. Right. Yeah, it's almost night time. So, let's put in a fire for the night, I think. There's no point going crazy. There we go. Right, let's swap out to our axe. We can chop down a tree tonight. We'll eat some food. We'll cook off this monster meat so that it doesn't spoil completely. We'll put that on the fire. We'll grab these logs. Pine cones can go on. I've got loads of pine cones back at base, and I'm going to get a ton more, so... No, don't chop that. Grab... There's a log around there, isn't there? Okay, apparently not. Right. Whoops. Didn't mean to drop those. Let's put plenty of fuel on the fire. Sanity is good. Let's cook off this monster meat. Yeah, there we go. Get it nice and fresh again. This meat is going to go to waste if I don't eat it. So I might as well at least cook it. Wow. Guys, it's day 10. I'm going to eat some berries. And guys, come back for the next one. We're going to be going back to base. See you for that.